Valentine's Day is coming up super quick, so here's a DIY Valentine's Day hair clip tutorial. It looks difficult, but I assure you, it's really easy. Now, because there are so many elements to this hair clip, I just wrote all the ingredients down on one card, and you can do the reading instead of me because I know I'm going to butcher it. Also, I didn't use all of everything. I kind of just used what I liked and then cut it off there. So let's start with the satin. Fold it in half and then run a stitch all the way up to the top. I hand sewed this because my sewing machine doesn't make big enough stitches. Also, I wanted the flower to be kind of big, and so I used all 22 inches of fabric. Sew up the top as well. Scrunch it all up and arrange it so it looks like a flower. Sew or hot glue it all together so that it keeps its form. Next, I made a yo-yo for the center of the circle. Really all it is folding the edges of the circle in and then sewing around them, and then pulling it tight. I sewed this on into the center of my rose. Now you can use anything you want, you don't have to do a yo-yo, you could do like pearls or maybe a little button, all of it's cute. I ended up only using about half the tool, but I ruffled it up the same way as I did in the first time and then sewed it together and put it onto the back of the rose. I did the exact same thing with the lace, only this time I tacked it on really securely around the entire outside of the rose. Just to add a little bit something more, I took this string of pearls and sewed it to one side and then swooped it around and sewed it to the next. I carefully tacked it down on both ends so that it would be secure. Next, clip a bobby pin onto a circle of felt. Hot glue the felt onto the back of your rose. I think this looks really fancy in a nice updo. My current obsession is shoe clips, and so I clipped it onto one of my shoes, and I really liked the way it looked as well. So let me know what you think in the comments below.